People seem to think they know why I'm here. Do you think I've come to give peace on Earth? I won't come to bring peace, but a sword. I mean division, see? Within households and beyond. When someone chooses to follow me, it may mean that in one house, five will be divided. Three against two, and two against three.
Why?
You see it with Raymond, her father. It is not my intention to divide families. But the cost of following me can mean that people will be hated by those closest to them because of their unbelief. But it isn't honoring father and mother one of the commandments? Honoring your parents is one of the highest social and spiritual obligations, but it is not higher than following God.
Come on.
Whoever loves father and mother more than me is not worthy of me. Let's talk about the details after this trip and the completion of Shiva for my cousin.
Of course.